My name is Gaurav Genani. I'm the founder and CEO of Skel-Ex. Skel-Ex is a company based in Rotterdam in the Netherlands, and we develop non-powered exoskeletons for industrial applications. So what we have here is our first product. Yeah, we call it the bicycle for your arms, yeah, from Holland. So what it does is that it makes working in the front with heavy tools effortless. For example, there are people who have to hold heavy grinders or sanding off composite panels or painting above your head or plastering. There are so many applications in the industry where repetitive work is every day. And we bring this device, a simple non-powered device that makes work for them a lot easier, which means that they will be a lot more healthier in the course of their professional career, but also be more productive. I think it's an excellent platform bringing industrial robotics and innovation together in this hall here. I have seen some very amazing robots which I had never seen before. For example, the home robots over there, that's for me an eye-opener that they exist, right? Also the stage here, a lot of interesting presentations. Tomorrow I will be also giving a presentation there. For me, it is important that people know what exists in the world, and if it's relevant, they can bring it into their own life. That is also our goal here, to let people know these devices are a reality, and that if they want, tomorrow they can feel what it can do for them. I would like to mention one specific case. Someone from Italy was here looking for us. They work with automotive companies, and they were looking for a solution for automotive assembly lines, for example. That was very interesting. We also met other manufacturers, OEMs for automotive, but in general machinery, where there is a lot of manual labor involved. We also interestingly met companies from the rehabilitation health side, and I think there is an interesting potential for our device for reintegration of injured employees back into work. So that was a new market study for me I did today, and I think these were the three, let's say, highlights in terms of visitors for me.
Tell me, what is the present and what is the future of the exoskeleton?
So the present is very simple, focused devices. They are not a solution to everything, but they are very focused on certain jobs. And what we call them is the low-hanging fruits, right? What it means is that the job is so simple that with a simple device you can help the workers. But there are many other cases where much more complex movements, much more heavy weights have to be manipulated. And that level of technical complexity we plan to accomplish with our exo jacket. This is the future of Skel-Ex.